happy. Happy. It's Thursday today, but happy Independence Day. all the Nigerians all over the world. And I gotta give thanks to all the intelligent people, you know, that has come up with different technologies so that we can actually get to know one another and express each other's culture. You know, and I'm playing this on the background because let me keep charging. Because when people hear the word Nigeria, they look at it to be fraud, you know, scam artists. That's what they look at. But it isn't true. I'm actually a Nigerian descent. I was born and raised in England. Yeah. And I'm playing all this alphabet in the background because today's Independence Day in Nigeria. And I'm celebrating, saying Happy Independence Day. You know, and it's about time the whole world, we started to get to know one another, our background, you know, where we come from. Like, for example, I'm wearing this bead because this is part of my Yoruba culture. Yeah, so, and that's why I'm wearing it today. So I'm just gonna tag along on this easy run today, just sort of talk about myself because, like anything else, in Nigeria, before today in 1960, we had the civil rights movement here too. And I think that has sparked, that actually sparked a lot of Independence Day all over Africa. The civil rights movement did. You know, and as a runner who's very, I read a lot, you know, a lot of history. And I think, definitely gonna say thank you, Facebook. Thank you for all the intelligent people that have gotten together to create something like this, where we can actually share about one another to the world. You know, so this drone is gonna be extremely slow this morning. Oh, I love the full moon is actually out. That full moon is actually out. As you can see, it should be here about 5:20 something today. So, and that's what it's all about this morning. So I'm wearing my beads. You know, I'm an owl. You know, and regardless of how people look at it, because of it, I've studied different religion. And I mean different religion to understand where I'm going. You know, so I've literally gone through from the Bible, the Quran, the Torah, the Bhagavad Gita. You name it, I went through them because I want to understand me. Yeah. Because to a lot of people, when they see me wear this, it means negativity. It means, you know, they a lot of things have been said about it, which in my eyes, I don't think is fair. So this is just a way of me expressing who I am. Yeah, get to know me. Yeah, because when people hear about running, they just think, but no, I don't see myself as a runner. So in Nigeria, you know, that's where my descendants are from. That's where my parents are from. My parents are both blue-blooded Yoruba. I was born and raised in England. And, Ekaro, Ekaro. Yeah. So all the Nigerians all over the world, Ekaro. In Nini Independence Day, I'm actually saying good morning to all the Nigerians. Today is our Independence Day. And as we make the world a better place, yeah. So I'm wearing my beads this morning and I'm saying Happy Independence Day to all the Nigerians. I'm actually slowing down on this run, like literally, like culture. Because I see a lot when they hear, oh, Nigerian. Oh, they think, oh, he's a scam addict. It's this. No, everybody's not like that. You know, in every single race, we have the bad and you have the good. And it's just like me thinking, saying that, oh, I don't like you to use that word black, that all white people are racist. No, that's bullcrap. That's biscuit. So this is the same way being a Nigerian. And every Nigerian that wear the beads like this is not worshipping the devil either, because we're very, very, very good at discriminating towards that. And if we truly want to make the world a better place, we need to accept everybody's tradition, culture. Yeah, you can accept them because of the race, but it also starts by their culture. You know, because in certain environment, I cannot wear these things. I cannot. The full moon is absolutely beautiful. I'm feeling it. I'm feeling that full moon is out. So yeah. Yeah. And I'm just saying this. The negativity that I've heard people say about Nigeria absolutely blew me away. Yeah. Especially for people who's never lived in my shoes. And I see it, it's been said to my face. And I get that stereotype by both black and white Americans. So the time is now for us to all unite. Because I've been to it all. I've been to the Buddhist temple, the yoga studio, the churches, the mosques, you name it. I put myself in every single religion that I know that existed, that people participate in. I go among, I see the monk, I read books about it. So that creativity is there. And that's what I love about this thing called ultra running. Because the people that I met running, especially doing ultras, absolutely amazing. Absolutely amazing. And I mean from different walks of life. So today, I'm taking it easy. I'm celebrating Independence Day in Nigeria. You know, with my beads on. Let me look at the wood again to my left. You know, so I'm just...
baby.
Too much, 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 too much
way too much juice to myself. To myself, to my truth. Too much juice to myself. To myself, to my truth. Too much juice to myself. To myself, to my truth. Too much juice to myself. To myself, to my truth.
But today, happy Independence Day. Let me. And I'm gonna say, Ashe.